Hey sports fans, Todd Helms here to bring you a gear review today on the Leupold VX-6HD 3-18x44. Hey, thanks for tuning in guys. While I got you here, drop down, mash that subscribe button, click the bell so you get notifications every time we release one of these gear videos, or anything for that matter, so you can stay up to date on all of the killer content that we at Eastmans here are putting out. So after I'm finished with this review, you're gonna understand all the ins and outs of the VX-6HD 3-18x44 and why it may be the perfect scope for your next purchase. All right, starting out with the specs on this particular model. It is a 6:1 zoom ratio, which means on my throw lever here, I can start at 3 power and go all the way to 18. Thus, the 3-18, and then it's a 44 millimeter objective. It's going to come in about 21.3 ounces. It's like 13 inches and change. It's less than 14 inches. This is a little more compact, a little more streamlined than its 50 millimeter brother. What I like about the 44 is that on a general purpose hunting rifle like this, it's sleek. This rifle goes in and out of scabbards, whether it's in my backpack or whether it's in a horse, all the time. And so I need a scope that's sleek and trim. The 44 is the perfect fit for me on my general purpose hunting rifle. As you can see with this scope, I have three control knobs right here on the top. I have an elevation adjustment, I have a windage adjustment, and I have a side focus parallax adjustment that also has my button to hit my illuminated fire dot that is inside the scope, in the reticle. One of the great things that Leupold did in the last couple years is they put this CDS ZL2. You have a zero lock button here. There's one on the elevation turret and one on the windage turret. What that does is it prevents me from turning this turret or it turning on its own, say coming out of a backpack scabbard or a horse scabbard, or just getting bumped in the field. This is locked. I have to, if I want to make an elevation adjustment or a windage correction, I have to push that button and then I can turn. It goes back to zero and it locks out. This thing does not turn. One of the cool things about the CDS ZL2 on the VX6 and VX5 model scopes is that this CDS dial is MOA milled. It is set up for MOA correction right from the factory. It's going to give you 75 MOAs at quarter MOA per click adjustments for both elevation and windage. I like it that way, but the great thing about CDS ZL2 is that you get one free turret from Leupold. You buy this scope, you send them your ballistic information. I could get a laser etched dial that is specific to my ballistics, and then all I have to do, if I have a 300 yard shot, I turn it to 3. That's my elevation adjustment. It's a little more complex with MOA, but out here in Wyoming, I may hunt one day at 4,500 feet, and I may be at 7,500 feet the next week or the next day or later in the same day. I was hunting antelope with this rifle early in October with this very same rig that I'm holding now, and I was hunting at a little bit lower elevation than I was where I actually sighted in. I was hunting about 3,500 to 4,000 feet of elevation, and I'd sighted in at almost 5,000 feet. So my trajectories were a little different once I was out there, once I was stretching shots a little bit if I needed to, but I was able to tweak that dope chart, and the MOA dial allowed me that flexibility. So that's something to think about, because when I had that antelope buck out there, I didn't have to think, geez, my velocity is gonna be a little bit different. I might need to hold a little different. I'd already adjusted my dope chart because I changed elevations in the area I was in. I made the dial correction, sent it, had a dead buck. So that's something to think about. The VX6HD 3-18x44, as with all the VS6s, comes with flip-up scope covers straight from the factory, front and rear. These are the aluminum scope caps that Leupold offers for all their scopes, but they come with the VX6HD. I really like them. They've proven themselves in the field for me by keeping dust out of my optics and being rugged and reliable. They haven't failed me yet, and I've been really happy with them. Another thing you're gonna see is on this dial, I've got a throw lever. I can take that throw lever off. I can also reverse it if I want it to be the other way. That comes in the box with the scope, and it's just one more little feature that Leupold has really thought out with the VX6 lineup that I have been really impressed with. It makes my adjustments so quick and thoughtless. I just grab it, turn it, and my magnification adjustment is done. I love a side parallax adjustment on a scope versus the objective parallax adjustment. It's quicker for me to use, it's easier. Once I'm on the rifle, I can see that and I can make adjustments with it on the fly. Say I'm a little fuzzy and I've got a target between 300 and 400, I just turn that until my focus is crisp and clear and my parallax has been adjusted. The VX6 HD comes with two available reticles. The one that's in this is the straight up duplex with the fire dot that I can turn on and off by simply pushing the Leupold insignia here on the side of the scope. It's just a button and I can make it brighter or less bright. It's also motion activated. If I turn it on and the gun sits for 5 minutes without moving, it turns off to conserve battery life. I pick the rifle up after 5 minutes, it automatically turns back on. Leupold calls that motion sensor technology, or MST in their abbreviation. It's a very, very cool feature of this scope. If you're hunting low light conditions and you want that illumination turned on so you can really get precise with your aiming, that's a great feature to have. That is the duplex with the fire dot. The other reticle that's available is Leupold's TMOA reticle. And I actually own a VX6 HD 3-18x50 sits on a different rifle that has the TMOA reticle in it. It's illuminated just like the fire dot duplex is. Same thing, got that MST technology that you turn it on and you set it there and it'll sit, shut off, turn back on after a little bit. That's a really cool feature to have. This also has an electronic reticle leveler. If I push and hold this button down for 15 seconds, that fire dot will blink when the reticle is not level. So if I wanted to make this perfectly level, which for stretching your shots out there, a perfectly leveled scope is vital. Your accuracy is going to be affected if your rig isn't set up perfectly level. What I like to do is put a level on my barrel, make sure I've got a couple different level points on the rifle so I know my rifle's level, and then I will adjust and level the reticle. I don't level the scope, I level the reticle. And with that blinking leveler in there, it'll tell me exactly when that reticle is level. Then if I need to make an adjustment to the gun, I can do that and I can keep tweaking until everything is set up perfectly level and in line. There's no more eyeballing your reticle to see, oh, is it level? Does it look okay? Stops blinking, you're level. Tighten her down, go sight it in. Really, really cool electronic feature that comes standard in these VX6 illuminated reticle scopes. Another feature on the VX6 lineup, the 3-18x44 included, is the fast focus eyepiece. But there's a dial right here. It's not small, it's not stiff, it's not hard to get a hold of. It's the perfect tension. It's not gonna get bumped on its own, but you also aren't gonna really struggle to turn it like I've experienced, I'm sure all of us have experienced on other models of scopes. As with all of Leupold's scopes, the VX6 lineup, this 3-18x44 included, has to go through the Punisher. That is Leupold's proprietary recoil simulation machine. It spits out 3 times the recoil of a 308 Winchester load. 3 times a 308 Winchester's recoil at 5,000 repetitions. I'd say these scopes are pretty tough. You could probably rely on them just fine. I know they've been perfect for me. No point of impact changes whatsoever. Tough as nails. So the VX6 HD 3-18x44 also has the Twilight Max HD light management system, which is going to give you increased edge-to-edge clarity, up to 90% light transfer. This bad boy is gonna keep you hunting right to the last legal second of shooting light. And I, for one, love that option. I love having the ability to push to the very last second, because sometimes you need to be able to do that. Doesn't always happen at noon on opening day. The VX6 HD lineup of scopes, including the 3-18x44, is a rear focal plane scope, or a second focal plane scope. What that means is that as I change magnification, my reticle stays the same. It stays fine, stays the same size. I really like a rear focal plane scope as a hunting rig. Competition, different story. That's first focal plane. We're not going to get into that. But one of the things you have to keep in mind, especially with that TMOA reticle in a rear focal plane scope, is your subtensions in that reticle are going to change at different power settings. I don't worry about it with the duplex reticle so much because I don't have subtensions in that scope. In the TMOA reticle, you do. Like all of Leupold scopes, the VX-6HD 3-18x44 is completely waterproof and completely fogproof. It also has a great warranty. If, and this is a big if, something were to happen and you got something inside this thing, send it back to Leupold, they're gonna make it right. The scope also features Leupold's guard ion lens coating. Dirt, water, just beads up. You get a little dirt on this thing, squirt some water on it, it'll bead up, soak it up with an optics cloth, clean it off. You can even use your tongue if you have to. Guys, that is my full review on the Leupold VX6HD. I've run down through all the features for you. You can check out more on Leupold's website, but I gotta tell you, I've used this scope and its bigger brother, the 50 millimeter, in the field for, well, the 50 millimeter for a couple of years now, but this 44, I've used it already this year to take a great antelope buck, and I couldn't be happier with the way this scope has performed. For a high-end hunting scope, you need to be looking at the Leupold VX6HD 3-18x44. Till next time, we'll see you in the field.